My name is Ella Massar. My story is I was a walk-on at Illinois. Nobody said I could do anything. 5 years later, after I graduated, I'm still playing pro. I've represented my national team. I played in Paris for a year, and I played in Champions League. I come from a family where my father said impossible is nothing, and every day I just try to live that.